this is Horace K. Hathaway. He was a consulting engineer and lecturer that lived between 1878